Holiday season, brightly colored holiday Romphims have become an unexpected trend. That's right, the online clothing retailer Get On Fleek tells ABC News that men's rompers are their top-selling product.
By who?
Even Hanukkah style and Christmas style. They've sold about 50,000 ugly holiday Romphims in the last few weeks and expect to run out of stock well before the holidays.